I'm Suzanne McNeill with Design Originals, and today I have a really exciting quilt pattern to show you. This is the 5-Minute Blocks quilt, and here's a banner also made with the 5-Minute Blocks. They're all straight seams, but you can see how you can get these wonderful little curves with the seams. All straight, though. So let me show you how simple the concept is. I'm just starting with three pieces of fabric. One of them I fold in half, and I place it right here. I'm going to place it right here, and then I'm going to put the medium tone fabric on top, and now I can sew a seam right down this one side. So after I've sewn that seam, I can open up that block. Here's that folded piece, and I just take that folded piece and open that up, and that creates that wonderful triangle pattern right there. So now with that folded piece, I can just leave it like that and sew my blocks together, and it'll have these little pockets in here. But if I want to hide the pockets, I can stitch that down, or I love the cathedral roll. Since this is on the bias right here, if I'll just roll that back and iron it real good, then it'll make this curve, what looks like a curved seam, but is actually a straight seam, and I just top stitch it down right there. So this is a variation of, oh, let me show you one other thing I almost forgot. You can either make large blocks if you're in a hurry for a gift, or you can make small blocks. This particular quilt behind me is made with small blocks. So either way, it's exactly the same technique. So now let me show you what to do with this. Just gonna set these aside. And my 10-minute block concept was so popular that these 5-minute blocks are actually sort of like half of a 10-minute block, but they form these wonderful triangles. But I've added some bonuses in this book. You know, I'm really specific. I like my patterns to be real visual and real direct, exactly what fabrics to cut, how to stitch it together. And then as a bonus in this book, I've actually added extra block settings. So let's just look at this first one here. I have four blocks. So looking at this right here, I'm going to turn one this way. I'm turning the next one this way. Over here, turning this one this way, and I would sew those four blocks together. And that's the exact same setting I used here. You can see those four blocks isolated, and I just sewed those together and repeated them over and over. So let's look at another block setting if you wanted to make another quilt but have it look different. So for this one, this is exactly the same position. This one turns. This is the same position. This one turns, so you get a windmill type effect. So let's look at block setting three. This one's the same position. This one turns like this. This is the same. This one turns, so it creates diamonds throughout the quilt. Or let's just say we wanted to look at this block setting here. This one's the same position. This one turns, same position, and this one turns, so you would have a totally different looking quilt. So these 5-minute blocks are so much fun. All of the quilts in this book have different settings to inspire your creativity. So let me just show you a few of the finished pieces. Wonderful little table runner or wall hanging. Another pretty little table runner. This one's like magic. These 5-minute blocks, the way they fall, create this wonderful little scallop pattern in the center, but all straight seams. Even beginners can do these. And this one is could be a table runner, but I left these open as pockets so I could put my Christmas cards right in here. And a big pocket in the end in case you get more Christmas cards. A little wall hangings. You see the triangles? All of these are the 5-minute block technique. The basket and the what looks like a scallop border all the 5-minute block technique. Around the world with 5-minute blocks. I love the way these curves, or what look like curves, they just give it a whole different look. And here are some beautiful quilts. This one's probably the simplest one because I've used large blocks interspersed with the 5-minute triangles. This one with prairie points and sort of the windmill block setting. These are topsy-turvy triangles. And the last one, these are all jelly rolls. So I sewed 2 strips together and then I made my triangles out of those. So 5-minute blocks, they're so much fun. I enjoyed doing every one of them.